Okay, so I think I will just put this in the intro. I won't be playing these two levels with the red storm on because it's impossible. I said it already, it's impossible. So I will have to off the red storm here and then complete them. But I'll just show what will it look like if you play with the red storm. Watch how impossible is it. Possible to dodge. That is it. Can, but okay. Oh no, so big, not big. Very, very big to be. Yeah, you think it missed for them. It's not enough. It's impossible. 128 now. I have to get 128 or below. Oh, this one's okay. I can't even finish it. So yeah. 128 with those obstacles is impossible. Some cannot even go through without hitting. So maybe some pro player maybe can do, but not me. And the other one also same. The other one is impossible. This one is time. If like there's no obstacle, it's also difficult enough. So with the red storm, impossible. Some cannot even do it. The infant is okay, but the time. Nah. There's a lot more to do, and I can't reach. Okay, yeah, so definitely skipping Red Storm for the last chapter. Cannot. Alright, last chapter.
Shika 本座先行一步，这里比前面都危险，你自己小心。
你还真不怕冲出来一队人把你抓了？
这里没有人在吧？再说看你的样子，要是有人早就警告我了。
倒也没错，往里走吧，正好本座也有几个问题要问你。
为什么不问时空旅团是什么呢？
Okay, now I can turn off the red storm thing. Only for this chapter, I will turn it off. Now let's try this again.
I have a feeling we will be at the end of this tunnel, meet the Lao Bai we've never met before. When he's on the
Hyperspace Brigade车上关系的时候，他的车身之路就已经走到终点了。
快些吧，也许还来得及。
Okay, no obstacle this time.
没有什么疑问，现在的雷诺除了你，没 没人能担起这个责任了。
但是他甚至直接告诉了永泰，这孩子有多喜欢赛车，多有天分，你也能看出吧？
也许他只是预见到了自己无法等到孩子长大吧。
So I'll come back here later. But okay, no obstacle this time.
前面没有路了吧？
那要怎么办呢？本座可以帮你，不过就是一座洞穴而已，毁掉就好了。
不，我是在想，当时老白看着 S 级赛车失败结果，一定在这么问自己吧。
134 without obstacles is already hard enough.Okay, this one cannot yet.
Thank you.
带来利好。
这群人从来只会像苍蝇一样追逐 Q-Speed， 无所不用其极。
老白恐怕在没有选择的赌博心态之下成了他们的实验品。
The green button has come down, but okay. There we go. It's two doubles. Try.Byron is back.
Shika， 帮帮我的忙吧。
你以为你在跟谁说话？本座可不是一只只会探路的宠物狗啊！
Okay. We're not on the way.
到了吗？雷音，你来了。老白，你怎么变成这样了？
像个孤魂野鬼，对吗？来吧，我带你去个地方。
So only both just to open the door, just open that switch. Okay, this is the final level. 1v1 Atlantis. 错。
莫伯，我们就这么走了？
这块 QSP 你打算怎么处理？能让它和我融合吗？
我说的是永泰，他怎么会闯进来了？他知道了多少？
似乎他进来的时候，老白已经倒在地上了。
我们回去，你跟上我。
Okay, that's it then. There's the Q speed.
这里应该就是老白在屈辱的秘密实验里饱受折磨的地方了吧？永泰呢？
他应该不会再回来了。目睹了那一切，很难平静地和你对话吧？
不解释也好。就让我来做这个恶人吧。他还小，应该带着对完美父亲的崇拜活下去。
真的没关系吗？这个误会会让他恨你一辈子的。
没关系，从此我只会带着一个目标活下去，让雷诺站在世界之巅。
既然如此，你需要让这块 Q-Speed 尽快和你同步，但目前的你做不到，而我可以。同步完成了，你现在也算是个正儿八经的车神了。
嘿，伯伯，你到底是何方神圣啊？
本座只是一只可爱的哮天犬罢了。哇哦！
不说也罢，来吧，让我们一起重振雷诺吧，带着老白的梦想。
Okay. That's it.
这里有张字条。看起来是永泰留下的。
我会永远记得这份生日礼物的，你这个叛徒。是啊，今天是他的生日。
走吧，别想那么多了，外面下雪了。
北地的雪夜真冷啊。
Okay, that's all of Rain's story. And still I cannot exchange. Not enough. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. See you guys next time. In, I assume, Troy Caesar story in season 19 maybe. Alright.